Back. So, as you all know, I like to stay hydrated. I need some Earl Grey also. Yeah, I see, exactly. Break time, you know. I like to stay hydrated. I think it's important to stay hydrated. And just, you know, make sure that we take the regular breaks we need. There is, like, also that tension of, like, your boy does not want to be taking on intense jumps while needing the loo, you know. It's just not ideal. Alright, let's get swanker. Step right up, it's your lucky day. Here are my bonus bonanza. I know you're gonna win big this one. They're all queens. I don't really wanna, well, let's go with the cranky challenge. What is the name of the first lava level on this area of the island? Okay. What is the name of this area of the island? Crocodile Cauldron, yeah. How many times did you have to hit the end of the area giant bear to kill him for? Nice. Right, well, I'm awful at quiz questions. Wait, why is there another... Wait, is there like another... Oh, well. Hello. That's interesting. Kuba's Kiosk. Now, hear this, land lubbers. My name is Clubbum. Clubber. And to cross me bridge is gonna cut. Okay. And if yours don't pay up, I'll run you through like a scurvy dog's you are. Aha. It costs 15 to cross. Fight him. I'll just fight him. Okay. So that was ill-advised. It's, oh man, shortcuts, so that's interesting. Not entirely sure how I feel about that. Son of a... Whoa, bud, you need to... No, stop that. Oh, come on. This is... Oh, I dislike a lot of this. I actually wanted to get the barrel, but okay, I guess I'll just get stuck. This game is, yikes. Just leapt to my death. Easy as you like. Alright, everyone just calm down. Calm down. It'll be fine. Promise. Or not. Then help. No. then again. Keep the wrong button. Right. Oh yeah. Crap. Missed it again. Heavens to Betsy. Okay, right. Reach the checkpoint, reach the barrel. It's all good. We're away. Oh, what fresh heck is this? Dixie. Oh boy. Not even bothered. Let's just get out of there, you know. Oh, this is something. I'm expecting that lava to like start rising soon. Why are those things so big in this game? Why were they fed like compost or something? Mulch? Huge. You know, huge if true. So we just about survived. Like half went for that and was like, it's not worth it. Kill it. Oh, we're invincible. Not quite as good as the star tune is, to be honest. Oh. What? Oh gosh. Yeah, not a fan of those things. There's a fish somewhere as well, apparently. Okay. Waste of a battle. Ooh. This game really does a good job of getting like the tension going and like my nervousness just like kicking off. Like, it's so intense. Knew it. Oh! Uh-oh. No, you just... I'd like to save my game, please. 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 Oh, come on. Come on, Diddy. Oh, come on. What is that, man? Not even bothered. Not even bothered. I know that sounds quite dismissive, but it's just like, yeah, let's just get the game. Let's just get the game done and won, and let's go save. In college. Gotta love college. One time, I went to college. Like, it's good, but like, my goodness, am I getting my bananas handed to me. I'm the balloon. Okay. That is certainly a mechanic. Oh my goodness. Yeah, not sure I like this all that much, if I'm being really honest. Also, these lads are really annoying. Because that makes a whole ton of sense. powers. Don't question it. Just a rhino and two monkeys riding a miniature hot air balloon on some natural volcanic steam. Don't worry about it. It's all good. All good. I was unsure which balloon I was on then. Just gonna give a little jump just in case. Just a bunch of bananas. Come on. That's halfway. That's excellent. Yeah, no, I'm all right. I see. Perfection. Perfection. That, like, absolutely makes me have a wee panic. Dang it. I've been played. That is just not, like, at all messing about. Like, it's not. Red hot ride. Not joking. That's it, mate. You just have a wee draw. We're gonna give that one a little miss. Or not. This at all enjoyable. Oh, goodness. Yeah, not bothered. Still got the life, not bothered. Thank you very much. See you later. Monkey Museum. Just because DKC sold a few lousy copies, I have to be included in another ludicrous adventure. It's the last time, I tell you. I reckon you should spend all your tokens here. Squawky's shack. What is that? Frickin' Tomberry? I'm not gonna lie to you, chat. I am not into it. Okay. Oh no. Not the barrels again. Well, that was interesting. Yeah, 100% skill. Wait, where'd the token go? Yeah, pure skill, Bob. Knew the bonus was there, like, deliberately did the barrel jump wrong. Like, anyone who tells you otherwise is lying to you, and I would not stand that. 8 bees, so much. Why? We've still got a few more games of these left. We've signed up for it all. Dixie. No. Listen. Dixie! Calm yourself down. Right, we hit the halfway. Need to be able to throw my boy. Oh, this is... We fell so far. Ooh. No. Stop it. Okay, we're flying now. That's a thing apparently. Oh, sweet lord. Ah, Squawky took one to the face. This is AI. It's, yeah. Sure as heck ain't playing. Keep checking it. It's a great pause noise, though. Alright, so. Okay. So Squawky can. Okay, Squawky can fire stuff that. That changes things. Oh, well. Okay, so you can't kill the brown bees. You can do it, Squawky. Oh, come on. You know what? It's not even the bit with Squawky. It's this bit that I hate the most. First game over incoming. I'll be lying to you if I was saying that I didn't have fun though, if I wasn't enjoying it. It's gonna feel so good when I beat the game, and I will, and I promise you that. Right, come on, Squawkers, Captain Squawky, don't fly into the bee. Steady. Yeah, okay, so as long as you're in front of it, you can block it. Easy. Crap. You can do it, Squawky. Oh. Well, let me hack it. Big dude like that gets wrecked by a little wee like banana. I didn't even like want to go for the bananas there. Not bothered. We get to the end of the level, it's good enough for me. Alright. Clever's kiln. Cleaver's kiln, something. What? We're just fighting a sword. How are you meant to avoid that, man? This is like buck wild, man. Right, okay, I think I see it now. My hand's a dolphin. This game. Sweet Lord, just like, do you know what? And like in my mind, like I can see that it's just really easy. Like they go where you were, so jump and then down, and like, but just the execution just doesn't come off. Like, flipping heck. Ah! What was that? Like, what was that? What am I supposed to do there? What am I supposed to do? Oh, mate. F's in chat. Welcome to the 90s. Hope you like seeing me do those levels, because we're going to do it all again. Oh, then all your coins get wiped. Oh, yoy, yoy. Retro platformers, yeah. Retro platformers. Riding both balloons. Excellent. And I'm alright. I'm still alright. I was alright and I still am. If you're watching the edit of this back, you'll see that I'm now doing this pretty well. Yeah, I knew I'd messed that up. Oh, did he? See, I cursed myself there. You feel that? You feel that? It's called fun. It's called fun and challenge. What the? Play and a half. What the? Hey, we found a secret. That makes it so much better. Did it, boys. That's it, Diddy, my boy. You just do some juggling. Yeah, good at those skills, those hobbies and interests. I may have made an error in judgment. Have us a slight lapse. First try, let's go. Still have enough coins after this level to save before the boss. I just realised that guy had like a piratey peg leg. Oh come on, what is that? What is that? Sweet lord. Shenanigans. Press and jump as well. Oi. So, for anyone who thought the last two games were a bit too easy, and you enjoy seeing me, you know, face some challenges, then you're in the right spot. Like, no one wants to see the streamer do well like that much, right? Get these coins to give us the chance to save. Oh, come on! Like, I just don't... Just... Oi. Let's go. Are you for real? Like right now. Two potato, three potato, four. Lock, children. You know, for a split second, I realised that it could have got rid of my checkpoint there. Quite lucky. don't. Dixie. Feeling every little flutter of his little wings. Have mercy. Oh no, no. Oh. See it's Tabra. Did he? Diddy, bro, what are you... If there could be like a life in one of these, that'd be great. So how are you doing? I'm doing great. Damn, we're at the start of the level. We're just gonna go around again. Just I enjoyed it so much. We're just gonna do it again. You ever like, you know, you like have like a meal or something, you're like, you know what, I enjoyed that so much, I'm gonna eat it again right now. I hate these bees. Oh, come on, how does that not count? Oh. How's that not like, come on. Well, sod it. Right, let's go. No. Speedrun shots. Right. I'm gonna go back, pay to save again, and then try and do the boss repeatedly. Just don't manage to hit him. Yeah, no, you ain't dead. What? Oh, this is awful. Not gonna lie to you, I'm not enjoying this. Just the intensity. Oh, all right. We're gonna go back to that first level and pick up some lives and save after beating the boss. But may as well use the coins because I'm gonna lose them anyway. Oh. Right, get some more lives, save, then go to the next level. That's the strat. What time we like? I have really bad sense of time when I'm just playing away, just not paying any attention to anything. weird. There's like no music, it's just sound effects. Well, there we go. Oh, no, stop. Just stop. Okay, so I should just already have this token, so... Yeah, it was a bit of a fool's errand on my part. Need some freaking lives. I'm so stupid. Okay, so now we get to find out if you can just use that to like spam lives, I guess. Okay, so theoretically, yes. Okay, so this. If we get another three lives from the rhino, then we can just spam this. Failure. Okay, so let's just do that like once more, and then we'll crack on. Bit cheap, just repeatedly swapping a rhino for three lives, but oh well. Wait, was it two? I can't remember. Green ones are two, maybe. I don't, we'll find out. There we go, 10 lives. See how we go with that. Come up to another hour, so I'm going to take a stretch break. Grab some tea and whatnot. Save again, because who cares? Watch Conky charge me. Conky. Watch Funky charge me for a flight now. Right. So, yeah, going to take a little stretch break, going to get up as ever. I appreciate all your fantastic support. And yeah, I'll be back in just a few ticks. Don't go away.